Okay, new DLC came out. It's time to give it a spin. This is probably doesn't help that I haven't touched Dark Souls 3. Like, almost since, like, a little bit after the videos I made for the game. But, hey, who needs training, right? Just get into this. I already know where the DLC is at. I just played with this girl since she was the only one that already knew complete everything. I have someone else that completed it, but whatever. Let's have the one that hasn't gone to a second journey yet. I can remember how to get to the place. It's in the cathedral deep. That's where I gotta go. I have to go to chapel cleansing. Yeah, chin cleansing chapel. And there should be an NPC there. Oh.
Who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame.
Are you done having some kind of orgasm so I can talk to you?
Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched.
Please don't stop that. Start it again. Oh, gosh.
Oh, don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek.
I guess. Okay.
Ah, thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. Painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
I ain't getting paid enough for this shit. That was a good idea.
And
you are dead.
The ashes were too.
Wow. At least he didn't start moaning again. If this is DLC for a Cathedral of the Deep, I should be fine.
Hmm.
I could just be way over level for this place. I'd hope. That's like the painting in the first DLC game. In the first Dark Souls. It might not be.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn. The cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Yes, of course. You're no exception. We've all seen terrible things. But you're safe now. Let it ease your burden. Ariandel will make a fine home for you. So, go on ahead. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting...
Okay, are you just gonna...
Quick! A sweetly...
Here's go.
Quick!
Okay, I assume it's like the painting world in the first game where I can't exit until a certain point. It's only a mighty. I got this. I knew who my girl is. She got this. Yeah, that's great. That's always reassuring. That's a lizard. I think it's a lizard over there. Like, I really need one. I expect there to be wolves in here. I don't know why. Oh no, that's an item, I think. Nope, it's just somebody throwing a spear at me. That's a very nice. Yeah, I don't think I'm way over level for this place. This might be way too easy. Oh, just my mage, maybe. Mage might have, still have some hard time doing this. He's the only one that hasn't beat the game. That never hit me up there? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Ain't no matter, you're dead now. You guys just kind of stand here? Go fight two? You're dead. You come from? Okay, so they dropped their set? Yeah. Take as much free stuff as I can get. Clicking up there. Let's go way around. Let's go up here this way first. That seems like that's probably the right way to go. So let's sit around here. Ow. Oh, heal myself. Get really way too cocky here. Let's see, I thought I wasn't getting healed. What the hell is this? Oh no. Nah, I don't get time for that shit. Thank you for that though. Yeah, I'm way too overleveled. This is gonna be way too easy. And most of the damage I took was just from me being stupid. Whoa! I can't see. Oh, I expect that to happen. Watch, I bet it's something not good at all. Nope. Thought so. Thanks, Davis. Shit, there's still an item out there too. What was here? I'm betting there's still wolves. I'm totally thinking wolves. There's gotta be wolves here. Oh, look, I was right, wolves. Fucking three of them. Hell no. Fuck, oh no. I can fight one at a time. Yeah. No, 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 nope. I got time for that shit. Uh-oh! Don't mind me. Oh! Shit! I'm hearing three of them. Oh my god. Oh god. Sweet. Sweet Jesus. They're taking the shit out of my health. Heal. What the f- How many of them are there? What the hit me? I hear another one. What the fu- The hell? Oh gosh. I was thinking that was DLC's gonna be easy. It'd be nice if they stop appearing. Is that the last of Jesus Christ? God, look at all these damn wolves. Did I kill like 10, 12 of them? It wasn't even all of them. All of them either. Oh my god. Fucking nightmare. So what you're saying this is easy. Well, technically easy just goes out the window in Dark Souls if you just get overrun. I hear something. These trees alive? Oh, of course they are. Of course they fucking are. Oh, hell no. Hell, fuck no. Fuck no. Fucking trees and shit now alive. What's going on? Goddamn place. I thought that was happening. Pretty sure I can't kill me. But it almost did, Jesus. Get away from here. Get away. I need to stop being ballsy because I have no idea where next fire is going to be at. There. That's still the hit me. I'm just doing it. Oh my god. Is there one to the right of me too? What the hell is that? Oh, the same one. Are you sure? That one's moving, I think. What? Oh my god. How far does fire follow me? Is that one moving? Nah, it's still. Taking damage now. Because there's just no way I could dodge all this. Is that wolf up there? Oh my fucking god. Kill it, kill it, kill it. It's a thing. Him, oh my god. Him howling, some of the wolves. This is just a fucking. There's no way you could do this DLC when you're just a cat to the cathedral to keep. Even when they're dead, they're already tall. So. Oh! Go away. Jeez. I got time for a bullshit girl. Yeah, that thing is moving. Was wasn't. Oh, lovely. I gotta go down there. I have to go down there mostly because I pay for this DLC, so I gotta explore everything now. Are those both ones, or is it just this one right? Maybe just this one. I saw that coming, I didn't dodge it. Oh no, it's gonna kill me, isn't it? Yep. And now I gotta do that all over again. It's great. At least I can get that item up there.
My very own home now.
Oh. That was weird, anyway. I'm pretty sure I had to set to something, but I forgot. So, yeah, don't worry. I got like 36 of these, so I have to die a freaking lot for that to happen. And also, I'm so high level, my souls don't really matter at all. That's really stupid of me. I don't know why I did this. It's a terrible idea. God, this is like flying the freaking Black Knight. I should probably dual hand my sword here. Yeah, there we go. I'll take your spirit guy first. It's like your person just takes their sweet time to freaking that blast. Thank you. There you go. No! Right when I grab it. Also, I might do. I don't think it's a good idea. I was like, why just run past these freaking tree people? Because it's just fucking annoying fighting them. I don't know how would you fight them long range either? Man, long range would be annoying too. Is there any way to get there? Yeah, there's no way to get up there from here. Oh, wait, there's one right here? Apparently. Oh, but it's not attacking me. You're dead. Oh dear god, I gotta fight those wolves again. Oh dear god, this is gonna be a freaking nightmare again. You know, let's just fuck these wolves. I'm not dealing with these freaking wolves. These wolves are just freaking annoying. Where else would I have to go? This didn't look like it was just for an item anyway. Oh, fuck. No! No! Fuck. Fuck. No! 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 Here we go again! No! Oh, god, no. Do you hear the freaking other ones howling too? Does they come up here? Okay, I need to take yours now. Oh, he's already clusterfuck. My freaking sword can backswing hit him. No, somebody. Oh no. Oh, freaking, there's more coming here. It's like all of them just Because distinctively now I've hit the other ones. For sure the other ones are coming out. Where are you? What the fuck did that come from? It's like no matter what, you're always gonna have to fight these wolves. It's just so fucking annoying. Cause you can't even use a really stack this here. It's not if you're a melee, cause you're just gonna get surrounded all the time. Pretty sure it wasn't all of them, but I think it was just all that guy aggroed. Whatever. At least that's over. These trees are gonna come alive, aren't they? No way, you trees are gonna come to life. Just you, motherfuckers. I swear. Yo, boys, we got fresh meat! Oh, fuck. Careful. Yeah, I knew it! I knew it, you motherfuckers! Oh, hell no! Hell no! Hell no! Motherfuckers! See, now I have stamina. I need to take care of this guy now. Come on. What's the spirit of you? How long is that range on that? I think I have. Yeah, I don't. God, that does so much damage. I gotta only get like one hit if I don't want to get caught. Please wait for paralyze you in that. Cause he's like just going for it to go ready to get. Have to catch you. I definitely don't want that. Rather get hit by ice breath. Yeah, okay, yeah, it seems. As long as you really go out, you should be fine. I like how nobody else followed me. Just those two. The other two were just like, yeah, they got it. Hey, where's Paul and Joe? Yeah, they're dead now, so they ain't coming back. I'll avenge Paul! Yeah, you do that, buddy. Come on. Come on. No, I mean, get your ass over here. Come on, dude. See what you got? Damn, that day wasn't close to enemies, sir. Come on, yeah, come on. Out! Hit me right in the leg. Show me to pay attention. Seriously, yo, I'm getting tired of shit. There, they're dead, Jacob. How far does that go? Jeez, look how far it goes. And it's following me. Right now, she's standing right in the middle. There's no good angle here now. How'd I get hit there? They follow me from behind? Okay, now the other guy's finally following me. I'm gonna sneak up run to him. Well, that's how you do it. I can finally get what's up here. Watch it not be worth it, but it's big, so it looks like a weapon or something. Has to be something. He has a weapon. It's literally just a javelin. This character does not use them, so it doesn't matter. I do not. This character doesn't use spears. I don't think I have. Yeah, I don't have a character that uses spears. So wait, is that was a freaking way of death and trees and destruction, like the. Oh, hell no. Hell fucking no. Hell nah. Fuck, if I know where this shit goes. fuck, I gotta fight. Damn, giant wolf. Oh, hell, oh, nah. Oh, hell no. Nope, I ain't got time for that shit. I'm gonna say please pull off, that would be really helpful. Two. Okay, I can only get one, yes sir. He fights kind of like Sif. I wonder if this is Sif, I wouldn't be really surprised. I'm pretty sure you knock him off. Oh. Was that it? I'm pretty sure you knocked him to full health. Down. All the way down. Unless I did, I wouldn't know it. Notice it. Is there anything over here? Was it literally just for those two Titanite charts that I don't even need? Okay, now it continues on. Where is the next freaking shrine so we don't have to fight those wolves again? I really don't. Oh, please tell me that's one over there. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Wouldn't happen to know where the next shrine is, would you? He's like, nah, too in mind. I don't feel like today. Be up some random asshole. They keep coming in here. Seriously, you know where the next shrine is at, buddy? That'd be really nice to know. We ain't gonna have no problems here, are we? Oh, hell no, I'm gonna fight you. I'm sorry, dude, I'm gonna fight you. Oh my god, I still remember from fighting a nameless king how to dodge. Well, how I dodged it, because I was just looking at his arm swings. That's how I actually fought the nameless king so easily. It really helps when dodging for me for some reason. Whoop! Oh, that was no way I could dodge that. Oh no, oh no. Hold on, your friend's coming. Oh hell no, I... Okay, no, he's still in the patrol route. Oh! Yeah, those both weak early dodges. Wow, are you really supposed to commit that early? I'm getting Titanite shards, and those are completely useless to me. There's no way they want you to come here this early. That'd be freaking suicide. Hey, buddy. No, I ain't having that shit. I'm gonna hit that pad no matter what. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, that's great. That's great. Seriously, where is the freaking... Where the hell is that thing at? What? There's only shooting at me. What the hell is that sound? What the hell was that? Ah. Of course, they're shooting at me. Everywhere here seems like death. Is that a Black Knight up there? That's Sounds like a Black Knight arrow. Where in the hell is the dam? The guy is still trying to fire me through the freaking wall. Oh fuck, again? There, whoa. Hey, buddy, okay. I ain't having that shit again. I have no stamina. Did that one just walk? Oh my god. I'm about to get my ass killed here. I cannot even. Come on, cool down. Never want to use fight where it's just hard, just the freaking ads. God, that could have killed me. Where? Look at that one. Oh my god. Go down. No! Oh, hell no, I'm calling here. Oh, Jesus. I gotta go through those freaking walls again. Oh, God. That guy is the worst thing right now. I just gotta go through those walls, and then I still gotta fight that big wolf again. I really hope I don't have to fight the first time. I don't think I do. Oh, dear God.